Oh shit. Whoa. Wow.
I think this is like, goes to like a trumpet or something. Dang, that's dope. Like a bugle or something, like a trumpet. This is about 1910. There's a ball jump right there. I'll take this home. It's like a padlock right here. It's like an old river lock or something. It's super old. Standard. I think it says 1904, but I'm not sure if that was like a number or what. Old. Looking at some of the stuff that washed out. Looking at this old pottery. And I see others in this right there. These are nice glass corks that would go in the old bottles. These are super old. Look at this. Oh. Okay. Oh, look at this. Oh, yes. Beautiful. Jesus. Amen.
Oh, nice. It's another frostzilla. Beautiful. This is my second frostzilla.
Pancreatic lotion. Oh, so this is like, you get hot on your legs and stuff for your muscles, I think.
Big Listerine, embossed, beautiful cork. Nice,
big Listerine, pharmaceutical company. Really old jar, I'm sure. Bottom, Illinois. All right, so we'll keep going down deeper. So much red back here. Let's go. Keep on. Yeah. Embossed Vaseline, Chesabro, New York. Whoa, what is that? What in the world? Some kind of seal or something. Oh, dude. Try to dig this out. Wow, that's pretty cool. I like that kindling. This is Dodge Brothers, Detroit, USA. And it was on that old fender right there. It just popped off. No way. Nice, beautiful wine bottle. It says New York, St. Louis. Garrett Company, Monticello. Embossed nicely. So I'm back at one of my favorite beaches here. There's so much old stuff here. Show you some water. Glass.
so we'll just zigzag back and forth, see what we can see. See if we see anything cool. Oh, is that like a little head? Or a little leg right there. That's so cool. Thank you.